Hi, and welcome to the FusionWorks Liquid Polymer Makedown and Dosing presentation. Okay, let's get started with polymer makedown.
Okay, so makedown is the mixing of water and a concentrated polymer to a solution strength of 0.5 to 1%.
Okay, our water's stored in our break tank and then comes through here and through our booster pump. Our liquid polymer is stored over here and is brought by the polymer pump in through there. So here we are at the back of the makedown rig. Our polymer is coming through our polymer pump. Our water is coming through our booster pump. The two are mixed together on their way to the holding tank. So this is the front of our dosing rig. We've got our dilute polymer tank. It has a level switch on the top of it, so when the level gets low, it automatically tells the makedown rig to start batching and fills the tank back up again. Over here, we've got our dosing pump and we've got our control system with HMI and control. Okay, we're at the business end of the dosing rig. Our dirty water enters here. Our liquid dilute polymer is injected here and then mixed through here. And then the flocks are gently brought together and the dirty water or the mixed water comes out for dewatering. Okay, so we have two flow meters. One tells us the flow rate of the water going through the system. The other tells us the flow rate of the dilute polymer being injected into the system. This flow meter in turn ramps up or down the polymer pump. Now this is the brains of the system, the HMI, human machine interface. So here we've got the real-time readout of our flock tube, the water going through our flock tube in litres per minute. And we've also got the injected polymer readout as well. Down here we've got our aim dose rate in parts per million. So after some jar testing, we work out what our parts per million dose rate should be. And here we choose our polymer percentage, either 1% or 0.5%.
So there you go, the FusionWorks makedown and dosing system. Thanks for watching.